keep this for later.
Yeah.
tired of saying this joke, but yeah, it affects us all. You know, whether you have one or not, everybody has dealt with that. So, our next song is I Know Your Pillow. Or I Sniff Your Pillow. Okay, figures. Our next song, okay. It's all about whatever your thing is, it's your thing, embrace it. It's your thing, don't be ashamed. Oh, Right, y'all. All right, well.
Water.
We have those here. Somebody stole one of mine. That's because I never drink. So we're gonna do a song called Boxer now. What are we gonna do, baby? And the cutest one in the band, we're gonna do masturbate. We don't know anything about that, right, everybody? Thank you. know, you know how that is.
Yeah.
You're in a lube. Hot tour. That's never the fuck it's called. How many times am I gonna come?
Minimum three.
Over and over? What song? Is that what song? I find myself rubbing my tits. Uh-oh, the pasty's gonna come off. Tick tock, tick tock. I won the wet t-shirt contest. Okay. What are we gonna do? Called Over and Over, if you didn't hear the repetitiveness in the song. Wow. All right, well now we're gonna do toxic, you know.
Thank you.
I guess you had something to tell me.
Okay.
Mr. Baby.
Thank you.
to all the bands that played, the Bobble Lips. Oh my God. We had two bands on, touring bands here. Thank you. We love you guys. Tip your bartenders. Good night.
We have Lisa coming out.